Dead. He lied to me about that bite because he wanted me to blow up that fucking building. I don't know what the hell I'm gonna tell Jade. Reem's dead. He lied to me about that bite because he wanted me to blow up that fucking building. I don't know what the hell I'm gonna tell Jade.
How did he die?
I had to kill him. It was too late. He turned. I had no choice, I swear. He was my friend, too. He was the best one I had here.
I know. He frustrated the shit out of me sometimes. I loved him like he was my own kin. Another dead friend. Another dead brother.
I trusted him with those explosives. God, maybe if I didn't leave him there, he'd still be alive. I don't know. Jade,
wait.
Jade, God damn it.
Just give her time. She needs to grieve. What? Sarah, shit. Get down there. Can't let them take it.
There's no one inside. They took Zera and drove away.
Shit! Brecken. Zara's been kidnapped. His trailer's on fire.
God damn it! You see what happens when you fuck with mice? You should never have hit that school. Some of our people spotted a big knot of bandits heading back to Rias' garrison. That's gotta be where they took Zara. You go there and you find him and you bring him back alive. You hear me?
And shut down. The doors are sealed off. I don't think I can get in.
Find another way in then. Check the back, but don't take any stupid chances. Those bastards will rip you apart if they get the opportunity.
So guys, thank you for watching. If you liked watching this video, then please do like and subscribe. Bye.